My fact this week is that the Shakespeare's Globe Theatre is the only building with a thatched roof in London since the Great Fire of London in 1666.
Very cool.
Ooh. Wow.
This is Andy is very excited That's right so now.
Excited. Oh, no.
Thatched roofs? Thatch. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, this is brilliant.
This is your thing.
Your niche.
Yeah,
is
yeah.
it a fetish?
No, I wouldn't say fetish.
Go that far.
Would you like to have sex underneath the thatched roof?
Look, everyone's got a bucket list, right?
That's not it. Andy does send us photos when he's out in the UK yeah. of like particularly interesting thatched roofs that he's seen. There's a thatched fence, right?
There's a thatched wall. In fact, there are quite a few thatched walls in Dorset, which is interesting. Anyway, look, the Globe Theatre. Sorry, let's talk about the Globe Theatre.
Yeah, so what's the story? What's going on here?
So Andrew Hunter-Murray had sex inside the Globe Theatre because it had a thatched roof.